What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I've ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything. Everyone in this room is now dumb for having listened to it. May God have mercy on your souls.